I want to thank and acknowledge all the athletes. The racing was good racing. We're all in the same game, aren't we? Whether you're at Penn, Columbia, Yale, we do the same thing. And what I'd like to do is what I usually do, is acknowledge the effort, the dedication that the athletes bring to their endeavor, win, lose, or draw. So to the Penn athletes, the Columbia athletes, Yale athletes, good on you. It's interesting. What I admire, amongst many other things, if you notice in life, most people do their damnedest to avoid quantification and measurement. They're fearful of quantification and measurement. There are always excuses, well, the market went this way, or the market went that way, or there was this trend or that trend. Well, this is a wonderful world of hard edges. There's no bullshit. You line up as you did this morning, after training, months after months after months. You line up in front of yourselves, mostly, and you measure yourselves without fear, without self-consciousness. That's really, really cool. We need more of that. So my message is, good on you. Good on you. Keep it up. Keep the faith. You're unique, special people. So bring it forward.
Echo that. Excellent racing all around from all three teams. And Yale, thank you for hosting. And congratulations.
Good. Thanks so much. We've got an unusual situation here, guys. We've got two, come on out, chats, two ex-Penn coxswains. All right. We've got Mr. Bernie Turnash. Bernie, give a little history, please. Can you hear him? 60 years ago today.
We managed to eke out a victory in the Blackwell Cup every year. About an inch.
Right.
It was a wonderful day.
For Penn.
It has a very storied history, and most people remember the Blackwell Cups that they raced in or for. When I was a senior at Penn, coxing the Varsity, I guess I allowed a very fast Yale boat that would go on to win the sprints for two consecutive years to walk through us at the 1,000-meter mark and win the Blackwell Cup. The response to that was a change in the lineup. And I coxed the JV for a few weeks after that. It's been 36 years, so that isn't really fresh in my mind. I'd like to present this to the Yale captain, Zach Johnson. Well done.
Just want to thank all you guys for coming out. It's obviously a fun day of racing, and look forward to seeing all of you in 4 weeks at the Eastern Sprints.
Well done.
Produce the athletes.